France with the youngest squad at the tournament, and Argentina with the oldest squad of those who've stayed in so far. Pavard! Oh, how about that? Glorious!